Hi dear student, myself Sally. Today I am going to show you how to make garland. For this we need white paper, or you can use light color paper also, crayon, thread, needle, eraser, pencil and scissor. So let's start. First I am going to fold this paper. And draw flower. Our flower is ready. Now I'm going to cut it. Now our flower is ready. I'm going to color it. You can use watercolor also for this. Just give light shade. On both the sides. Here our flower is ready. You can see. Now we are going to make garland with the help of needle and thread. After one flower, tie a knot here. You can use this activity for home decoration or school decoration.